General McCausland, with your cavalry brigade, you must cross the river ford and attack the National Army on their left. We can make no progress against the center, not without a greater loss than I'm willing to incur.
Need word from the left.
Trooper, you! Come here. Ride to General Ricketts. Come on. Tell him to hold the left at all costs.
Ricketts, a line of men is advancing from the south beyond the cornfield on your left. I suggest you change front in that direction and advance to the cornfield fence, concealing your men behind it.
Come on, men!
To the rear!
Ambulances. We must transport these men back to Frederick immediately.
Who are you?
We're six corps men.
How did you get here?
Well, first we took a boat, then we took a train. Hey, which of the Rev Generals are you?
I believe he's left the field.
What?
And actually, I'm falling back toward the bridge.
Is there a problem to our front, sir?
Look out there. All I see is blue jackets and on both sides. It's a mess, by God.
So you'll quit the field?
You're in command as far as I can see.
East side of the river. Tell them to rejoin their command.
Go on. It's my compliment.
Thank you.
right to the center. They want to cross that river bad enough. Let them have a bath. I regret that the citizens of the county. Raise that.